Yeah, I'm not gonna even try to, use it again because I pretty much know what to expect now. But yeah, that's pretty fucking ridiculous. So try the Knights of the Round Table. I added some new cards to it. What the hell? Oh great! Oh great! Oh, shit, isn't that wonderful? Shit happens. As soon as I tried to use the Knights of the Round, motherfucking game just fucking spazzed on me. That's all the new cards. Turn this music back on. That was trippy. Fix this real quick. There we go. Now back to what I was trying to do. There we go. Can't believe the damn thing crashed. Now we gotta sit here and wait for I don't know how long. Fix this, man. All right. Jesus. All right. Card info. You got paper, I got shears. Why did I take? Oh no, that wasn't it. I was thinking of something else. I was gonna be pissed. I was about to say, man. Ain't the damn card I had. Thing right here annoying the hell out of me, asking me when the hell do I want to use fucking Mystical Space Typhoon. Y'all already know my motif. The moment I see any hint of Exodia, I'm quitting. I don't have no shame in that. I have no shame in quitting on you when somebody wants to use an Exodia build. I have no shame at all. Why are you asking me? Do I want to destroy cards? Asking me that I want to destroy cards? Just click no. What dicks? All that time just to agree to that. Man, no more good stuff must be at the bottom. And I'll be able to take out nothing else, but I guarantee I'll be able to take out that. Thank you. You can send one face of no, la la la, especially on this card from your hand to graveyard. You can tribute one noble knight monster egg, one noble arms from your hand, da 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 da. Bounce my shit. That was trippy. Alright, shucks. I'm gonna summon this motherfucker. I really should have gotten something to eat before I came online. Thing. shit. Give me something. Give me something good. Look, it ain't what I asked for, but I'll take it. Oh yeah, this is gonna get activated. Once per turn, you can target one set card. Okay, I ain't got no set cards, but it's all good. Take one team material from this card, destroy any number of spell trap cards on the field of time number. Boy better be able to put a rabbit out of his hands. He's gonna need a miracle now. Believe in the heart of the cards. That's all I can tell you. Believe in the heart of the cards.
You got to believe. You got to believe.
What is this? Trying to put up a fight. He's trying to defend himself. Tried to activate the damn effect of this, but cards need to be set. I can't do nothing with it. Target two Constellar monsters in the graveyard items in your hand. You cannot conduct your battle phase until you activate this card. Okay, so he's trying to re-up. What is this? Okay. be quick, because you know I was going to blow his shit up. I just destroyed Afia Duterte, and I was going to attach it to Noble Knight Gawain, and I was going to use it to blow up that monster, and that was going to be it for him. But, yeah, so, next duel...